We got a submission, T-Bob.
Personnel selected. Brad Turner, motorcycle and helicopter pilot. Vehicle code name, Condor.
Hey, hey, everybody, and welcome back to the Super Awesome Geek Show. It's John, and today we're taking a look at, you guessed it, the Condor with Brad Turner from M.A.S.K. This is the toy that started it all. It's a motorcycle that transforms into a helicopter. Yes, this is the very first M.A.S.K. toy that I ever received. My brother got this one, and the Firefly, right? And this is pretty cool, too. I was very jealous of him because he got this awesome new toy. So I ran out and got the Condor to compete with him because my brother and I were always getting, you know, one-upping each other on cool toys. And this Condor was pretty cool. So these two, the Condor and the Firefly, were the ones that started it all for us with M.A.S.K. And I was surprised that I hadn't even looked at the Condor yet in this video series on the M.A.S.K. playlist. So, here we go. We're finally getting into it. So yes, it was a motorcycle that transformed into a helicopter. And this is still the very same one that I've had since I was a kid. You can see a little bit of play wear in it here and there. But the wheel pops out. The helicopter blades pop up. This little landing gear thing comes down as you move the helicopter blades up. Pop these open. Put the wheel into position and you've got yourself a helicopter that can fly off to adventure. Pretty cool. M.A.S.K. I'm fumbling here. I can't hit the... Well, this one spins. Look at that. There we go. Fold the helicopter blades back down. Put the wheel into position and pop this back down. You've got yourself back in a motorcycle. Awesome.
An incredible secret is revealed when innocent-looking vehicles and ordinary men become an awesome fighting team. It's the secret of M.A.S.K., where illusion is the ultimate weapon. Piranhas getting away with the laser blueprints.
Stop
them! Condors.
Ready for takeoff.
M.A.S.K. vehicles in place and each sold separately with action figures.
I'll let them off the river.
But Gator's ready, and he never gives up.
Surprise, you're through.
M.A.S.K., where illusion is the ultimate weapon.
Wow!
We got the driver here, Brad Turner. Now, Brad Turner came with two different variations. In the beginning, there was a Brad Turner, which is on the left, with a short helmet. And then they realized those short helmets were a choking hazard, so they extended the length of them to go down over the chest and back. And they became the long helmet versions. And they put holes in them, so if they did get lodged in your throat, kids could still breathe through them while the doctors got it out. So, yeah, there we go. Good look at the helmets front and back. And this has been a look at Brad Turner and the Condor from Kenner's M.A.S.K. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this one. Stay awesome out there, everybody, and we'll catch you guys on the next one. We'll continue on with some more M.A.S.K. in the future. I've got two or three other vehicles that we still need to look at. All right, guys, we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Stay tuned. M.A.S.K. will return.
I am John, Wookiee impersonator and a Ladrin warlock with the Warriors of the Stars. Along came Jason, my bearded friend. Fabulous secret ideas revealed to me the day he came to my house and said,
I want to make a podcast!
Only two others share this secret.
I am Chris Visions. I like walks on the beach, sunsets, poodles.
What's up, everybody? Morphin' time.
Hi, I'm Rick Remender.
Rob, the artist.
Hey, everybody. How are you doing?
Hey, I'm Christopher Sabella.
Hi, this is Ashley Eckstein, voice of Ahsoka Tano.
Robbie Amell.
What's up, guys?
Today, I have special guest, Mike Selinker.
You do indeed.
Working on Black Science.
Bob McLeod, creator of the New Mutants.
I've been working for Marvel and DC Comics for the last 40 years.
Brian Herbert.
About a year ago, I've got a Twitter site. I couldn't get my own name. Somebody took my name.
And we have special guests, Gus Lopez.
Oh, hey, guys. I'm thrilled to be on.
Robin Hobb is here.
Working on a trilogy called The Fitz and the Fool.
Libio Raimondelli.
Appreciate it. I'm a big Transformers fan, G1 fan myself.
Together, we started talking about toys, comics, games, and movies on the Super Awesome Geek Show!